No right now this musical spotlight shine on the musical disco. The little beat the breakfast in bed as I would tell it to you. No good God, do it to me, Lorna.
You've been crying
one time.
Your face is a mess.
Now come on, little baby, would you scan this musical beat?
You can dry the tears on my dress.
Excuse me, Lorna, I wouldn't do that to you. Cause I would never make you blue, because I love you lonesome. I'd always be too good, guys, that I would tell it to you.
Don't be shy.
Who said I was afraid? I'm not afraid, because I would tell you, can I wiggle like this, and I wiggle like that, and I chop this to read him like a name, Jack Sprat. Good guys. Don't leave it down. Without a frown, I would tell it to you. Doopy-doopy-doo, don't you know that I love you? Good catch, what you fixing for me, girl? Hockey and saltfish. Now don't you know I like that, Lorna?
Breakfast in bed.
I tell it to Scotty. Good catch.
You don't have to say you love me.
Uh-oh, you don't have to say you love me. All I want you to do is just to rock it to me. You kinda shock it to me. Yeah! Cut. Tell me something. What are you doing in my studio?
Mom, please tell me what tune, sir.
Tell me something. One little boy just like sing, sir. You can play bass?
No, sir.
You can play drum?
No, sir.
Eh? As a matter of fact, tell me something. You can't play organ, eh?
No, sir, but can give me a chance.
Watch out. Give you a chance. Leave the studio, man. You understand? Leave the studio, man. Leave the studio. I don't want you inside here. Watch out. Rhythm, come forward. Yeah! Do it. A good guys. And that would be lit. You know. Lorna. I'm not hurrying, I'm just scurrying, and I'm skanking, and I'm rocking out the wood. I tell you about this beautiful dish with the flick of Scotty's wrist. Good God, it's great. Oh no. Yes. I leave the door without the frown of that wood. Tell it to you, do the dish. Good God, the choopy dooby, don't you know that I would do it to you. Yes, that's where I'm gonna have it. And
you don't have to say you love me,
because you know that I will never ever really make you cry. Cause I'll always be true and I'll never be blue.